Ingemar Johansson, Ingemar Johansson, Ingemar Johansson's a mighty big Swede. He kept saying, he kept saying, this right hand is all that I'll need. He came all the way from Sweden to the USA. He said that he would take the title away from the heavyweight champ Floyd Patterson, who vowed he would keep the ground that he had won. Well, everyone who saw him at his training camp said this big Swede will never beat the champ. They couldn't make him throw his mysterious right. He said he was saving it for the fight. Ingemar Johansson, Ingemar Johansson, Ingemar Johansson's a mighty stubborn Swede. He kept a-saying, he kept a-saying, this right hand is all that I need. The newspapers wrote that Inge was a fool, for he was busy breaking all the training rules. He kept his power punches hidden and tried, and his sweetheart Bridget was by his side. When it came time for his fight with Patterson, the odds were against him, they were 5-1. Then somebody said the 0 hour's here, and the first gong sounded in the crowd and out a cheer. In the first two rounds, not a blow did land. Then in round number three, Ingo used his right hand, and Patterson went down and took the count of 9. For first knockdown of 7 times, he had the big crowd roaring up on his feet. The sense the champion was headed for defeat. His right hand kept punching out a victory till his daughter was stopped by the referee. Ingemar Johansson, Ingemar Johansson, Ingemar Johansson's a mighty true Swede. He kept a saying, he kept a saying, this right hand is only honey. Now Ingemar is the heavyweight champion of the world. He's kept his promise to his very best girl. He's looking forward to the life he'll be leading when he marries Bridget in Gothenburg, Sweden. Ingemar Johansson, Ingemar Johansson, Ingemar Johansson's a mighty true Swede. He kept a-saying, he kept a-saying, this right hand is all that I need.